This is Diane Inkwell for Doodleburg Animated News. More progress has been made fixing up our fair city to the beautiful place it once was.
A job well done!
But there are still a lot of doodles that could use help. We hope that there are more kind folks out there willing to pitch in and fix up our city.
What am I going to do?
This has been a Doodleburg Animated News Update.
Where would you like to go? The Apple Orchard. What am I going to do?
Hi, Farmer Hatching.
Howdy, Doc. Look at what those twisters did to my orchard.
That's awful. They've done a lot of damage around town. I've been helping people in Doodleburg fix things up. Would you like some help, too?
Really? Would you do that?
Let's get going.
Farmer Hatching's apple orchard is a mess. Let's help him fix it up. First, let's draw the snow cap on this mountain.
You're making an old man very happy. Now, draw a circle here. What a difference!
Now, let's color the treetop green.
You're doing great!
Next, let's draw a tree here.
You were right about how helpful you were, young lady.
Finally, draw these shapes.
How about them apples? Oh, my!
What do you think? Do you like it?
It's beautiful. You're so kind to help out an old man.
I'm glad I could help.
Thanks, Dot. I need to pick some apples. Maybe my wife can bake us some of our famous apple pie.
Let's take a stroll around Doodleburg.